watching ABC7 Eyewitness News.
Still ahead this morning, too, the local man that's using his passion to help other people, the effort making us Chicago proud. Plus, so coming up, he swam the English Channel. Yes, you heard me correctly. Now he is back in Chicago using his talents for a great cause. We're going to explain how you can get involved with all of this and, of course, asking about that huge swim that is so long. We'll be right back after a short break as we start the Sunday.
Making us Chicago proud this morning is a local man who is using his passion for swimming for a good cause. Barrington native Doug McConnell is one of only 1,800 people who have conquered the English Channel. You're looking at it right here. He's swimming there. Now he's using his talents to raise money for ALS research at an event called A Long Swim. And Doug is here this morning to tell us all about this mission. Doug, thank you for being here, man.
Pleasure to meet you, Mark.
So how did you first get into open water swimming?
Well, it was I had a swimming background. I started age group swimming as a little boy and loved the competition and loved being on a team and so forth, and was able to swim through college down at Illinois in Urbana. And then as life and career kind of get in the way and so forth, I wanted to continue to train, and open water was kind of a new challenge.
Okay, so specifically the English Channel, that's 20-plus miles of swimming. What is that? It's got to be a daunting task.
It is, and not everybody's cup of tea for sure. But the one night, the subject of the English Channel came up over a bottle of wine, and one thing kind of led to another, and it was kind of a neat challenge to take on. I felt like I was qualified and able to do it, but it was a couple years of training and really focused on longer and longer distance swimming, and 6-hour training swims and that kind of thing.
And I'm seeing you here, and you're battling waves hitting you. This endless sort of like.
Well, and that's the swim. And those are that's a good example of the difference between open water swimming and pool swimming. It kind of reintroduces all of the variables that the pool takes away. I mean, yeah. You see the waves. That water was 62 degrees Fahrenheit the whole way, even that managing that's the cool. cold is difficult. But then you deal with wildlife and darkness and other kinds of variables that you don't at the pool.
So let's talk about A Long Swim and your mission to help fund ALS research. Tell us all about that.
Well, ALS is just a dreadful, cruel disease, and it's hit my family pretty hard. I lost my father to ALS many years ago, and then one of my sisters was a victim just last year. Mm-hmm. And there isn't a lot of research funding that goes into ALS because it's a narrow disease and so forth. There's a lot of really exciting things happening. And so we tried to use open water swimming as a niche sport to address a niche disease. And it's been pretty successful. With it, we've been able to, we now host swims for other people, mostly triathletes and other open water swimmers, to really raise money for the charity. And it's really been rewarding.
I love it. A long swim making a big difference.
Absolutely.
That's good. Okay. Thank you so much for coming in.
Pleasure to meet you.
We really appreciate it.
Thank you.
A Long Swim is Sunday, June 2nd from 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. It's happening at Lake Zurich's Paulus Park in 200 South Rand Road. Tickets are $60 to $80. And we've got a lot more details on A Long Swim right on our website, abc7chicago.com. And we'll be right back after a short break. Thank you so much for coming in.
What a treat, right?